A third female injured in a traffic accident in Abaco on the weekend is still listed in serious condition. The other two females succumbed to their injuries. The latest victim died in hospital yesterday. One woman was